enter your password, then press pound. You have 4 voice messages. First voice message.
Hello, this is Pastor Jonathan Taylor Thomas. I'm here to call you to let you know that I know where you live and I know what you're doing and I don't like it. You need to stop it right away. You understand me, boy? I swear to God, I'll get you one of these days. You're going down, my friend. You're going down.
End of message.
Do we have to?
Yes.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'd like to place an order.
Okay, take out a delivery.
Delivery.
Okay, can I get your address?
I see how it is.
Thank you. opening on July 8th at 11:30 a.m. If you'd like to leave a message, please do so. We'll be checking our messages periodically. And you can check us out on the internet at romagerber.com. Have a
fun. Is this a message?
Holiday. Thank you.
What fucking holiday is
this? How do I place the order?
Yes, I'd like to place an order.
Pickup or delivery?
Delivery.
Go ahead.
What do you guys want? I like it. Sir?
Yeah.
I like it.
What do you like?
This dick knocker!
We'll be right back.
not eat this restaurant. They won't even get it.
What would your egg? This cut. Egg drop? No, no. I want some humping. You want dumplings? All right, we got deep man.
We got deep man.
Got deep dick.
Oh, you like deep man?
Keep it. Rest in the
Slice mermaid. Call Popeyes and talk like Popeye. Tell them they stole my name.
You stole my name.
Is it recording?
Is this recording? Well, blow me down. You stole my name. I'm strong to the finish.
Hello?
Yes?
Hi, I'd like to place an order.
Pick up a delivery.
Delivery, please.
Where is it coming to?
612 Wolf Avenue.
612 Wolf?
Yes, Wolf Avenue.
Where is this at, honey?
It's in Dover.
We're in Dover.
It's right off of South State Street.
Alright, hang on 1 second, hon. Honey, we're on the south end of Dover. We don't deliver that far out.
Oh, wait. Are you sure?
Yeah, we don't deliver that far out.
But where is it?
Well, I'm on the south end of Dover. I'm in Magnolia.
Well, do you have it?
Pardon?
Do you have it?
Do I have what?
Do you stick, Noka?
I'm sorry?
Do you
whatever.
Okay. I want to hear that. Do you stick, Noka?
I'm sorry?
Satan, I'm just calling to inform you that if you vote yes on Prop 129, that this will outlaw all gay marriages, but I actually want gay marriages, so don't vote on it. Thank you.
You're going to hell.
Thank you. time? Can I look through the phone book?
Shut up.
Just let me look through the fucking phone.
Shut the fuck up.
Hi, you've reached your grand residence and lollipop and company, home of quality children's entertainment.
He's gay.
Please leave your name and number.
Well, see, I was going to order a clown, and I was willing to pay handsomely. However, since you are closed, I'm going to have to find my clown wares elsewhere. So, thanks for nothing, jerks.
I need someone to jack my disc.
I need my disc jacked.
You have the shittiest job to be out there Monday night, Christmas, and have people calling you like that.
Duty calls.
Duty calls. On this page. Duty calls right there.
Get that shit out of here.
You've reached duty calls. When nature calls, we answer. We're out on a nature call right now, but please, leave us your name and number, date and time, and we'll get back with you just as soon as we can. Have a great duty call day.
How's it going, booty calls? There's Duke. No, hold on, wait, if you're still there, there's Duke. No, but seriously, I just left and he's Doug. I was wondering, if possible, I mean, if not, cool. But do you clean up human feces? Because, honestly, I don't feel like picking it up myself. Booty calls. It's big. housekeeping. Hello?
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 Can I help you?
Yes. I was wondering if you carry mead.
If I what?
Carry mead?
Who are you calling?
Is this not the Holiday House restaurant?
No, we're not. We sold that 10 years ago.
What is this now?
It's my home.
My home? What's the difference? Hello?
Hello, would you mind this small kilometer call?
Hello?
Hello?
Hi.
Hi.
What do I do when my vagine looks like a wizard's sleeve?
I'm sorry?
What? Are you coming on to me? You're coming on a little strong.
Thank you.
probably not a good idea to prank phone call investigators. Now that I think about it, probably not the best idea. What was I thinking? Friends Forever Pet Cremation Service?
No.
No, it is not. I am very sorry. Do you know the number for it?
What the fuck up?
I'm sorry?
What the fuck up?
In my country, that is a sign of disrespect.
You're always drinking.
Ma'am.
Put a shirt on. Slut.
Hello, ma'am? Ma'am, are you still present on the telephone device?
We'll be right back. Sheraton, you know it's open.
I work there. Yeah.
Is it open?
Yeah,
you work there?
Yeah.
Ritzy.
Hotel. This is
Dave
speaking. How may I assist you?
Is Lynn there?
Lynn Mosford?
Excuse me?
Lynn Mosford?
Yes.
No, she's gone for the evening. She's usually around here on Monday through Friday, 8 o'clock.
Okay, is Vic there though?
No, everybody's gone home for the evening.
Oh. I have a question.
Okay, no problem, sir. How can I help you?
Do you sell fictional characters?
Beg your pardon?
Do you sell fictional characters? I was just wondering, I have your ad. It says 30% off, but I'm only seeing 10.
Fictional characters?
Yes. I was informed I could purchase them here.
I'm not exactly sure. Yeah, you might want to try to call back in the morning.
Really? Because Vic told me to call.
Fictional characters?
Yeah. I could have sworn he had them.
That's what I know of, but like, you may want to call back in the morning, because they might know something about it.
What's the best time to call? Because I really need them.
8 a.m.?
8 a.m.?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
You fucking serious?
Can you put me through to the home improvement department, please?
Sure, hold on.
Could you put me back on hold, please? I wanted to listen to the whole CD.
Sir?
Hello?
Yes, I'm trying to get somebody to help you, sir. It's going to take just a minute, okay? Can you hold on, please?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
Thanks, Joga.
She's on the other end. Nice laugh.
I can hear you, right?
I'm looking for some dildos.
My name is Giselle, and I'm looking for a dildo.
Hello?
Hello, is this the home improvement department?
Yes, yes it is.
All right. Can you, I need some estimates.
Who?
Could you give me some price estimates?
For what?
I'm looking for some caulk.
What?
I need some caulk for my tub.
Caulk for your tub?
Yes, ma'am.
What's caulk for your tub?
Caulk.
What are you looking for, sir?
Caulk.
I don't understand what that is. Can you describe it?
You put it on your tub. It's a goo.
It's a sealant.
It's a sealant.
Yeah. Oh, it's a sealant.
Yeah.
Oh, well, I gave you the wrong department then. I have to give you hardware because that's where they would sell that.
Well,
so,
goddamn, put me on through.
What?
Put me on three, sugar.
Sir.
Hello?
Yes, we do sell it.
Okay, could you give me some price estimates on cost, please?
No, sir, I cannot. There's nobody working in the hardware department. We do sell it. It just have a couple different price ranges on it, but we do sell it.
Well, damn. Do you have any different colors?
I don't think so.
Because I'm looking for some black caulk.
Well, you'd have to come in and look, sir.
Did you get the black caulk yet?
Oh, no. No, no, sweetness. Could you,
I need black caulk!
Do you have, someone working at your pharmaceutical? Like, in the area that you sell your, sexual lubricants?
You know what? Why don't you get a life?
Come on back and piss a fit.
Pharmaceutical department? Excuse me. Just a little, honey. Excuse me.
I'm going to my room.
Ma'am?
Thank you.
was trying to trace a call.
Yeah. Boomer can't afford to trace a call.
Thank you for calling them for Walmart. How can I help you?
Hi, I was wondering if you had Bad Santa on DVD, please.
I have Badder Santa.
Badder Santa? Is that better than Bad Santa?
It's the unrated version.
Oh, is that the unrated version? Hello? Hello? Hello?
Thank you for calling me for Walmart. How can I help you?
Why can't I quit you, Walmart?